Hole 6, crisscross, 391 yards. Well guarded down the left-hand side with trees, this dogleg par 4 requires a tee shot favouring the right side, being careful not to catch the fairway bunker on the corner. Give yourself plenty of club for your second shot to carry the two bunkers which guard the front portion of the green.